call it dragging. Trap before we fouled and see if they made a mistake. Hustle play from Clay and Draymond to get the steal. And Andre's composure when he got the ball. Realize how much time he had, not rush the shot. Once they get to the line, knock two free throws down with the shoes. First, he didn't have a chance in the game. Going from there, shots at the ball, but. Considering all that it happened, it was definitely crazy. We made some points.
What do you think when you hear the stats that you're shooting like 65%?